Using the information you gave us, we were able to track the eye to this crate. While it's important to retrieve the eye, it's more important to find out who's behind its theft. Once it's taken into the casino, it may lead right to our target. Stay out of sight and keep your pretty green eyes on that crate.
Good evening, sir. Could you sign for this, please?
What is it?
It is the, display case for that.
Kind of small, don't you think?
I cannot help the way I was constructed, sir. It has been a burden the length of my existence.
Oh, sorry, fella. I didn't mean nothing by it. Have a good one.
I've patched into their radio earpieces. You should be able to hear what the guards are saying.
Security alert. Be on the lookout for Secret Agent Clank. Green eyes, tuxedo, looks like a secret agent.
You'll need the holo monocle to get through this door. Look for the briefcase on the casino floor. With the holo monocle, you can take pictures of people to disguise yourself. To take a picture, equip the holo monocle and press the select button. You need to be in front of your target to take a picture. Press the select button.
I hope this is your good side.
Security field will detect your holo disguise, so don't step in it while it's active.
Kitchen staff only.
Seal this door after I go through it. Nobody gets through. No exceptions.
Yes, sir.
I've scanned their system. If you can plant cufflink bombs on the three consoles in front of the globe, It should open that door.
Sabotage central security.
Quickly, get through that door before they figure out what's going on.
Over here. Over here, in the can.
Slim Cognito? What are you doing here?
Seriously? After all the black market merchandise I've sold you, what do you think I'm doing here?
Good point. What do you want?
Ratchet, I'm working to get you out of prison. I knew Slim was there, and this is the only way I could get you a message. I need a passcode to get into the high-stakes room at Le Paradis de Trecheux Casino. Please find someone there with the code and transmit it back to me through Slim. Good luck, Ratchet, and hang in there.
I used to play in that game every week. I've got the code you need.
I don't have any bolts to pay you.
There are a lot of criminal types in here who would like to see me expire for selling them shoddy merchandise. Protect me from them, and the code is yours.
Password?
Monkey Pickle Pants.
Well, howdy, partner. It's nice to have a new face at the table.
And a handsome face at that.
Thank you kindly, miss. So how do y'all play your little game here? Seems a mite simple for my taste, but I will give her a go. What are the stakes?
What do you got?
Here is the deed to my ranching planet. I will put her up against whatever you all have in that crate.
You certainly seem to know what you want. I like that in a robot. We've got a deal.
All right, let's start this game. The number of primes in our name serializations is odd. So, we pass to the left. And reveal. Ouch!
The cards are not in your favor tonight.
The trivia round!
I hate this part. Can't they just keep score? Why does it have to be electric shocks?
What are the native fungi of Tavaron 3, and what element does it use to oxidize its spiroforms?
Broccoli? Magnesium?
Incorrect.
Uh-oh.
Incorrect. What is the terminal velocity of a tyrannoid that's been shaved and dipped in a chilled mixture of white wine and ranch dip?
45 meters per second, assuming store-bought ranch.
Correct. Solve these differential equations.
Oh, no.
Incorrect. What company holidays does Thugs for Less Limited Liability Corporation Incorporated recognize?
The solstice?
Incorrect. Correct. What is the number of stars in the Kuiper Belt multiplied by the number of post-plasma states of matter?
Zero. The Kuiper Belt is composed entirely of asteroids.
Correct.
Something's wrong. Agent Clank should be winning, but something is still setting off those traps. Get underneath the table without anyone seeing you and find out what's happening down there.
another trivia round, starting now.
How many zonks can a bonk zonk bonk if a bonk zonk could bonk zonks?
Could you say that again?
Oh, no. Correct. How many Gadgetron vendors can fit inside a phone booth, assuming the vendors are compressed into cubes and the phone booth stands on the surface of the sun?
5!
Incorrect.
Uh-oh.
Incorrect. Solve these heat flow diagrams.
Done. The answer is 5.9 toasters per furlong.
Correct. What important galactic court case clearly defined the scope of robot armament freedoms?
Killbot Flame Master 9000 versus the Marshmallow Planet Board of Education.
Correct. What color of drapes do you think matches furniture of this color?
I will go with whatever you decide.
Correct.
Looks like I will have that crate and mosey along.
Oh, I'm afraid the prize you crave is no longer here.
Well, is that not a kick in the pants?
It has been taken to Vin Antonio, where it will be reunited with its rightful owner.
You should not lose what you do not have.
Correction. You cannot lose what you do not have. Perhaps you'd like to stay, and we can continue to exchange quips.
Maybe another time. I believe my hand here has already been played.